Good day, Ed from Regroove. Today I'm going to show you how to create bookmarks in SharePoint Online so you can enhance your searchability of your favorite documents or photos. So in my Isle of Cats page, I have multiple photos of my favorite cat Mittens, but I have a favorite photo of her, which is Mittens 1, that I want to bookmark, so when I search, I can go to it directly. So to do that, I will have to create a bookmark for this particular photo. So first step would be to go to Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Then we go to Show All and Settings, Search and Intelligence, and Answers. Then bookmarks. So basically, we're going to create a bookmark for that particular photo. To do that, add bookmark, enter title. I'm going to say fave Mittens photo. URL, the URL of that particular photo or the URL of what you want to bookmark. Description, fave, Mittens photo. And keywords, I'm gonna go Mittens, fave Mittens. So three is enough. Then we'll go to categories, Microsoft Suggest, and then Microsoft Recommends. And then also you can edit the bookmark settings. But for this video, I'm just going to set it as default. So you can edit the date, country, region, groups, device, etc., etc. I'm going to press publish to create that bookmark. And then it's here, fave Mittens photo. To test it, you can go back to the page. Back to my landing page. If you can remember, when I searched for Mittens, it generated three photos, and my favorite photo was not bookmarked. But now, if we search, ta-da! I've bookmarked my favorite Mittens photo here. And you can still see her other photos here, but I have it favorited or bookmarked. And that's it, Mittens 1. That's my favorite photo of her. So to recap, I taught you how to create bookmarks in SharePoint Online to enhance searchability. If you like this video, like and subscribe. Bye.